A 24-year-old, now a free man, after a jury found him not guilty of a 2019 murder. Xavier Flake was released from jail on Monday following his acquittal. Flake was accused of shooting and killing 17-year-old Tydarius Jones at Rickerby Park in the summer of 2019. At the time, the DA's office claimed that Jones and Flake were part of rival gangs and claimed the shooting arose from that. Defense attorneys say video evidence shows Flake acted in self-defense.